Yeah. Careful, she's right under there.
He's where he was bunkering up. That's where he bunkered up.
He's trying so hard to get out of that corner, but she's like right there. It's like pin drop silence. She's very involved in this mouse, more involved than she's been in the last couple of days. When he moved her, she didn't go the other way, she was right on him.
She's like positioning her jaw and everything.
Nope.
Are you watching her?
Nope. Watching her, watching him, watching this thing.
So exciting.
This is the slowest snake to hook. When she wants her.
Close the door a little bit. Not all the way, but a little bit. One more. Less shower sound.
Mm-hmm. Oh? Are you turning away?
She's trying to do another advantage.
She's gonna come up on me.
She's gonna go sneak out the side. Good, she went defensive. Wait, have a couple, wait a couple of days. She's almost hungry enough, but she was pursuing him a bit. This mouse comes around at this time every day in my cage.
Well, I need to make sure she eats.
Alright. Oh, shit. So we...
her voracious eating her stomach.
She shed her whole skin. That's the funny thing.
Yeah. And she went through milk and her milk came for about a day and a half.
Huh?
She went through her eyes being milky for like a day and a half.
Yeah, they're not doing anything, like, nothing like that.
Was it? I could see her.
No, you don't want him?
Don't want him yet.
You don't want him yet?
Got it.
Okay, I'll put everything back for you, okay?
Just going back.
It doesn't want.